So hello everyone, I hope everyone doing great and fine. So first of all, sorry for background noise and all the things. Because of electricity problem, I have to make a video in the outdoor. So now let's start. So many people are saying that we are not comfortable with asking the question in the YouTube community post. So you can ask me on the Instagram, link is given in description box. I will cover all the questions from Instagram and from YouTube community post. So there is no issue about the same. So now let's start. So first question is from Tanusha. So when CMA final June 2021 examination is going to be held and what is the pattern? So as of now, examination dates are not announced by the institute. So examination may be in the end of the August, in the first week or in the second week of the September. So there is no clarification about the examination till date. So as a student, what you have to do is you have to make your goal till 20th August. So make sure you are completing all the things before 20th August. Even if examination may be in the end of the August, in the first week of September, so from your point of view, there will be no issue because you have completed all the things before 20th August. So I am requesting everyone to please complete your syllabus or all the things, revision, whatever you want to do before 20th August. Even if there will be an extension of a week or 2 weeks, so you will get a sufficient time to do other practice as well. So make sure you are completing all the things before 20th August. That is my opinion. As my suggestion, I would like to say. Second question is, what is the paper pattern? So still paper pattern are not announced by the institute because still examination mode is not announced by the institute. So after announcing the examination mode, institute will definitely add on about the paper pattern as well. So but as of now, you have to prepare as per the offline examination. You can download the question paper available on the website of the institute so that you can see the weightage of the each chapter. So why paper pattern is important? Because we have to check weightage of the each chapter. So you can definitely check all the things from the institute website. So second question is from Srikant. Sir, please give some guidance regarding industrial training. So as of now, you have two options. First is firm, second is organization. That is preferably you may go for the firm or organization. There will be no issue. But personally, I suggest you have to go for the firm. Why firm? Because in firm, you will get knowledge of different industry, different companies, different client, different type of employee, different type of your colleagues. You have to face all the things. You will learning opportunity in the firms will be more compared to organization. That is my personal opinion. You may go for the organization as well. There will be no issue. But in case of firm, you may get a stipend less compared to organization, because in organization usually you will get a stipend more than 10,000. So in case of stipend, organization is best. In case of knowledge, firm may be the better compared to organization. So that is my personal opinion. You may go accordingly and try to have a reference in case of if you are struggling with finding articleship. So try to have a reference. So through reference you can go for the any firm, and one should contact to your chapter office. They may help you out if you are struggling with the getting articleship opportunity. The third question is from Cricket Today. If someone not selected in CMA campus placement, how he get job after completion of CMA course? So definitely you are getting more chances in off campus as well. You can visit the number of companies website. The number of websites are available on the Google. You can check it out. You can make your Naukri profile. You can go for the LinkedIn profile. So definitely you will get opportunities. You have to grab all the opportunities and prepare for campus placement. Definitely you will be getting selected in the campus placement. Make sure you are doing all the practice properly. So next question is from Himanshu Beast. Please give some guidance about group 3 December 2021. So definitely here I can say a few words about group 3. So in case of law, that is paper number 13 for Companies Act, you have to do case study based question only. But in case of other laws, you can do direct question from our module. For a case study based question, you may refer other institute module or past attempt question paper. Definitely in case of SFM, you have to refer other institute module or syllabus. I hope you are getting what I want to say. You may get a direct question from that module, so you have to prepare from other institute module. That is for SFM. In case of direct text, try to avoid use our module, because in case of our module, the number of questions are not enough. So try to have a other reference book if possible to you, so that you will get a more marks in case of direct text. For direct text, you have to first do, that is MAT, PGBP form, return, TDS, interest, and international taxation you have to do first, so that your most of the syllabus will be completed, and after that you may go for the assessment procedure and all the other remaining chapters. In case of costing, you have to do our module only. In case of costing, first do marginal costing, because it is very, very important for a final examination. After that you may do last study note, that is OM based question, so you will get a more marks. Plus try to do theoretical question for costing subject, so that you will get a more marks in case of group 3, and your group 3 will be clear for sure. Same. So now let's move to the next question about law. So I hope you are getting what I want to say about law, because I have already given answers for the law, that is CMA final. But here I am not clear whether Sachin is asking about CMA intermediate or CMA final. So in case of CMA intermediate, you have to do first director, because you will get a 15 to 20 to 25 marker question from director. So make sure you are doing director plus meeting plus, that is first part, that is introduction, study note number 1, that is very, very important. So you have to cover first all the things in the company law. In case of labor law, you have to do important questions only, because there are number of definitions are available in the labor law, so try to skip that. One should read and understand, and after that you may skip, but try to do important, all the important questions from labor law. So I hope you are getting what I want to say. Third question is from next question is from Reddy. So here he has asked about CMA final December 2021 attempt, and he has asked 4 questions. So instead of giving answers here, you can connect me on the Instagram. I will definitely try to revert there, and I will explain you in detail about all the things. So now let's move on to the next question, that is asked by the MD Rahman. How to score rank in the inter from now? So whether you are asking about, I think you are asking about the June attempt examination. So definitely you are still have a sufficient time. If you want to score, if you want to secure a rank, then definitely you have to secure at least 5 to 6 exemption out of 8 paper. So if you are going to give 8 paper, try to secure at least 5 to 6 exemption. Try to do all the things, that is MTP, RTP, other institute module, reference book, and all the things you have to do if you want to secure a rank, plus other module, our module definitely you have to do. Next question is from Naveen Paliwal. Suggest best coaching for CMA. So I don't have much about the CMA coaching classes. From where I took my coaching classes, I am giving link in a description box, so you can visit that video, because I don't have much idea about the coaching classes, and I don't want to pass any wrong information to you, so that's why I am not commenting all anything on that question. Next question is, what is the exam paper pattern? So still examination mode is not announced by the institute, so definitely we are not having any idea about the same. So try to do your practice according to offline examination that is available on the institute module, institute website. You can check and download the question paper, and try to do analysis about the weightage of the marks, how paper pattern is to be drafted in case of online and offline examination. Definitely you will get some idea from the past attempt question paper. Try to write down on the paper, so that you will get an idea about important question and important chapter, so that you will get a more marks in the same. So next question is from Sitlis. Sir, please guide IAM CMA Foundation November attempt, and I am not able to achieve my daily routine, that is daily working goal, the daily working reading goal of the hours. So here I would like to say only one word. So in case of whenever you are sleeping and after that you are waking up, try to do a subject which is difficult to you. But when choose one or two favorite subjects out of all the subjects, and whenever you are frustrated, try to do that your favorite subject, so that you will get a better, you can manage your time accordingly. Because in the early morning you are doing your favorite subject, and after getting frustration you are doing tough subject, and it will not be fruitful to you. So in the early morning try to do a difficult subject. Whenever you are getting frustrated, try to do your favorite subject in that time. So I hope you are getting what I want to say. So after that definitely you can achieve a daily routine goal as well. So I hope you are getting what I want to say. So thank you, take care, and bye bye, and all the best for your examination. And I will try to cover all the question whenever I will do a community post in the next week. So thank you, bye bye, take care, and all the best for exam.